Embedded Studio, SEGGER's powerful cross-platform C, C++ integrated development environment for microcontrollers, now allows you to directly import, build, and debug Eclipse projects included in the STM32Cube MCU packages from ST Microelectronics. To see this in action, you need the latest STM32Cube MCU package for your STM32 microcontroller series from the ST website, SEGGER's Embedded Studio IDE version 3.50 or later from the SEGGER website, one of ST's Nucleo Discovery or Evaluation boards with the MCU of your choice. In this video, we will use the STM32F723E Discovery Board as an example. And SEGGER's ST-Link Reflash Utility from the SEGGER website to convert the ST-Link debugger firmware on the Discovery Board to the SEGGER J-Link firmware. First, connect the debug connector on the Discovery Board to your computer and convert the ST-Link debugger firmware on the Discovery Board to the J-Link firmware by using the SEGGER ST-Link Reflash Utility. Now open Embedded Studio. Select File, Import Project, Import Eclipse Project. Browse to the location where you unzipped the STM32Cube MCU software package. Make sure this location is as close to your root directory as possible to avoid excessive path lengths. Navigate to the System Workbench for STM32 or True Studio Eclipse project you would like to import. Be sure to pick the correct board. For the import build configuration, select Internal Toolchain, which refers to Embedded Studio's built-in GCC and LLVM compilers. Embedded Studio will import the project and generate an Embedded Studio project file. Now you can simply rebuild the project. Download the application to your target board and start the debug session. The application will halt at main. Click Continue once more and you will see the application running. Click Break to halt execution and Stop to end the debug session. This concludes the introduction on how to directly import, build, and debug Eclipse projects from the STM32Cube MCU packages in SEGGER's Embedded Studio IDE. Now you can evaluate Embedded Studio's features, performance, and cross-platform functionality with access to the complete lineup of demo projects in the STM32Cube MCU packages. Please visit the SEGGER website for more information on Embedded Studio. Thanks for watching!